Happy birthday, Sir Luis. Libre na tong dinner na to.
Pinat, ang hirap umalis pag ganyan ka. Mabilis lang. Dinner lang.
Sa 42nd birthday ni Luis Manzano, isang simple dinner kasama ang family ng kanyang mami Vilma na sina Carla Cervantes Valeroso. Kasama nga rin si Jessie sa birthday dinner na ito.
Thank you very much. Happy birthday, Sir Luis. Libre na tong dinner na to.
Thank you.
Happy birthday.
Thank you for choosing us.
Busy nga si Mami Vilma Santos sa kanyang taping na When I Met You in Tokyo at kasalukuyang nasa Japan. Kaya naman hindi siya nakasama sa birthday celebration ni Luis. Sobrang saya naman ni Luis na makasama ang family ng kanyang mami Vilma. First birthday nga niya ito with Peanut.
Thank you.
Happy birthday to you.
Thank you very much. Happy birthday, Sir Luis. Libre na tong dinner na to.
Kahit birthday, nakakapagpatawa pa rin si Luis, lahat ng kasama ay talagang masaya at enjoy. Birthday treat nga niya ito sa family. Si Jessie bagong hairdo at nagpaikli ito ng kanyang buhok. Kahit busy sa pag-aalaga, fresh na fresh pa rin ang look ng dalawa. Ito naman ang birthday message ni Edu Manzano para sa anak. Dear Luis, happy 42nd birthday. On this special day, I want to convey my heartfelt blessings and congratulations on your recent blessings of having a wife and daughter. You have always shone as a son, but now, as a loving husband and father, you radiate even brighter.
Dinner lang, promise. I'll be back right away. Okay lang ba, Peanut? Peanut? Okay lang ba, dinner si Papa? Peanut, ang hirap umalis pag ganyan ka. Mabilis lang. Dinner lang.
Isang kulitan time na naman with Dad Luis and Peanut. Aalis nga kasi si Luis at mukhang ayaw siyang payagan ni Peanut. Nakasarado nga kasi ang kamao nito at ayaw ngumiti. Sabi ni Luis, Peanut naman eh. Nagpapaalam lang ako ng maayos na mag-dinner lang ako sandali. Di ko alam if nagpapaawa effect ka o susuntukin ko si Papa eh. Hindi pa nga nila isinasama si Peanut kapag lumalabas sila. Ito naman ang birthday message ni Jessie. We have been together for a while now and every year I would always tell you that you are a blessing to all of us. People who truly know you will agree with me on this. Your kindness is beyond measure. One of the good traits I love about you is you would always put others first before yourself. You have a good heart. You are an amazing man, my love. Thank you for being a good husband and father to us. Rosie and I are very grateful to have you in our lives. I want you to always remember that. Through ups and downs, Rosie and I will be here for you no matter what. Happy birthday, my love. Continue shining. We love you, Papa. Ang saya-saya ng birthday ni Luis at first birthday na kasama ang kanilang munting prinsesa. Finally, may kasama na sila sa lahat ng birthdays. Kumpletong-kumpleto na ang kanilang family. May message naman ng isang friend ni Luis na si Bianca. Sabi dito, Never got to share this publicly but this was a year ago on your birthday. To a true gem of human being, one of the most brilliant, giving, and wise. friends I have the privilege to know, the best is yet to come. Nito ring nagkaraan kasama ni na Jessie at Luis ang ilang kaibigan sa isang dinner. Advanced birthday treat nga nila ito sa kanila, nang ilang family members nga ang kanilang ititreat para sa first birthday ni Luis bilang daddy. Ang saya-saya ng kanilang get-together na miss nga nila ang mag-asawang Jessie at Luis na ngayon lang muli nakita. Blooming at pretty ni Mami Jessie, hiyang na hiyang sa pag-aalaga ng kanyang anak. Kahit madalas ay puyat ito, gabing-gabi, kinuhanan niyang tulog si Rosie habang buhat niya. Sabi niya sa caption, "My world."